Allow me to demonstrate.
Start the battle, pilot! Mario!
See? BeatyBean back on stream versus Zigma.
This is game three.
I was keeping
the minds there.
Alright.
So this is game three. Got hit with the bike right there.
Yeah, Zigma finding a bike for their troubles at the ledge.
Oh, mine's over. Oh, it's not over.
Yeah, not quite enough waft online for BeatyBean to cash out on that stock just yet. That one, though. Good lord.
It's safe to say that BeatyBean has this in the bag.
Yeah, Zigma's really going to have to play perfectly here.
I mean, even if he does, right, like, you got Waft on deck, it's kind of, you know, like...
Yeah, that's the thing, is it's going to be an uphill battle. I mean, I think Byleth is one of the characters who can do it, just the range
well,
demon
always.
That this character is. No
Wait,
Waft
didn't
online.
Let it rip.
But it's really going to be on Zigma to just keep BeatyBean out. Use that huge whip sword to do so.
And there it is.
But I mean,
if
you're playing the slow, patient, neutral game, that's just so much more time for BeatyBean to get Waft online. So that being said, I really don't think BeatyBean.
Oh no! It's possible.
Sorry, the bike was in the shop. Could not
but
be
But he
asked.
Does have Waft on deck. Right? I've seen him go a few times.
Oh, yeah, trades with the down smash. And this is going to be BeatyBean, I believe, taking that set against Zigma.
Wow. Now we don't have...
Yeah, it looks like our only option...